It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest.
So we went to the mizzen, she could help me raise the sail. She grabbed that massive cord, just sure she wouldn't fail. Upon her lips there came a smile, I knew she couldn't wait. And with just a tug or two, it went right up, tall and straight.
It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest.
So we went back to my job. I was on high watch that night, watching her climb that big white mast. It was a hell of a sight. I got up so very fast, I could see she was impressed. And as soon as she was ready, I dove into the nest.
It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest.
So we went straight to work, a swabbing on the deck. She polished it up so well, you couldn't see a speck. I asked her how she liked it, she said it was divine. Then asked, well, what do you think of me, old spit shine?
It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest.
So we went down to the bilge and I showed the pump to her. She asked if we could try it, so I said, why sure. We pumped it slow, we pumped it fast, we pumped it low and high. No matter how we pumped it though, it seemed to get less dry.
It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest.
So we went down to the gun deck, it was nice and cool below. Because I knew I had something that I was proud to show. We could polish my big cannons and stack up all my balls. But she kept trying to hug me and was no help at all.
What? Well, she was a lousy worker.
Well, she was.
It was a long and lonely trip when I found to my surprise that our brand new cabin boy was a woman in disguise. She took me by the hand and said, I thought you'd never guess. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell the rest. Now let's go and have some fun, but please don't tell.